Thank you. Is this thing on?
Yeah, you're good.
Hello everyone, welcome to the first ever sound recorded interview session. Today we have a very special guest with us, the President of the United States, Mr. Herbert Hoover. Thank you for being here, Mr. President.
You're welcome.
Starting off, how do you feel about the events that just took place in October?
Are you talking about October 29th?
Are there any other important dates?
Fine then. The truth of the matter is, I'm completely shocked, taken over by the horrible turn of events that have taken place. The crash of the stock market wasn't just big business owners' fault, but everyone's fault. For too long, people had been buying on margin and credit, and this is the outcome of those decisions. We were living in a time of enjoyment, but this event has brought us all down. The country is in a state of total despair, and unemployment rates are flying up, and the government is trying their very best and hardest to keep everything under control.
How do you plan to get the economy out of a depression and back to normal?
My job as President of the United States of America is to ensure that all citizens under our bright flag will carry on with their lives, keep old traditions, and keep life the same. And if this happens, we will see the economy get back on track. This decade has shown us a lifestyle of luxuries and riches. I say we can reclaim that lifestyle if every American citizen tries their hardest to succeed. I believe that every individual can make a difference and make choices that will guarantee them prosperity.
How would you sum up this decade, Mr. President?
I would call this decade a time of enjoyment, discovery, and most importantly, innovation.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thank you.
There you have it, folks. That sums up the decade. Tune in next time, and good night to the 20s.
It rains, pennies from heaven. Don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella upside down, speedy. Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you'd love, so when it starts to thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven. You